Shinmin Takuto here, and welcome to another What the Facts video. What is up, guys? It's me again, Shinmin Takuto. And a couple of hours ago, we just got the new patch from Moonton. They released Lapu Lapu and made some changes on several items. Now, I'm not going to cover the patch notes here, but I'm really interested in the change they made for Calamity Reaper. So let's take a look at the item description. So you see, instead of dealing extra magic damage after you use a skill, it now deals true damage. Now, if you remember, we made a video about stacking true damage using Thunderbelt and Endless Battle. Now, we have Calamity Reaper's true damage to add to that now. First, let's see how true damage looks with Calamity Reaper. Okay, so yeah, after using a skill, your next auto attack gets that bonus wide true damage. Now let's buy Thunderbelt and see what happens. Okay, so we need to attack two times to trigger both. And what about if we have Thunderbelt first before we buy the Scythe? Okay, so they stack together. Now let's add Endless Battle to the mix. So the first attack gets true damage from Thunderbelt and Calamity Reaper. Then if you immediately attack after that, you get true damage from the Deadly Blade. So I guess we can't stack them all on one attack, and we even bought Thunderbelt first. But let's remove Thunderbelt and see how Endless Battle and Calamity Scythe react to each other. Same thing. You need two strikes to activate both true damage. So I guess we can say that Thunderbelt is the one that stacks with the other true damage items, but you need to buy it first before any of the other two. Well, that is all for today. I love how Karina has a total of 5 true damage here. Thunderbelt, Calamity Scythe, Endless Battle, her passive, and Retribution.
Draw your last pathetic card so I can end this, Yugi.
My grandpa's deck has no pathetic cards, Kaiba. But it does contain the unstoppable Exodia.
Ah, impossible!
I've assembled all 5 special cards, all 5 pieces of the puzzle.
Let me know if you're curious about something and if it needs testing or if it's interesting enough. I might feature it on the next videos. Again, my name is Shinmin Takuto, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace!